something for the first time. It's a small step for us and a big step for humanity. And that will be a half year with a lapis. But let's see how we get there and let's do some exercises. So a lapis, lapis means pen in Spanish. And the idea is that, like with a pen, we draw something, and what do we draw? We draw a circle. So if we stand on our right leg and the left leg is free, we cross the left leg in front of the right leg. Let's not do this. Let's put the
knee one in front of the other one.
Yeah. And then we stretch and we go sidewards. And let's for now do it like this and cross again. One, two, three, and one, two, three, and one, two, three, and let's do it the other leg. So we cross the right leg in front of the left, and we do one, two, three, and cross, one, two, three, and cross. One, two, three, and we change again and we do it fluent. And was there something missing? Would we do it exactly like that? And I don't mean the pivot. Was there like something missing for lapis?
Yeah.
Yeah, my partner. So we cross in front the left leg or in front of the right leg, but now we turn our body to where the foot is. You know, we just think of the body with that foot, you know? So we go tap, tap, tap. Yeah? And then again. And we do it fluid. One, two, three. And one, two, three. And then the right leg is slightly bent. One, two, three. And one, two, three. And the left leg is, of course, stretches. The one with makes the circle stretches. And with the right leg, and then we will change direction to do it from behind. So, one, two, three, and fluid. One, two, three, and one, two, three, and one, two, three, and one, two, three, and good. From behind.
Yeah. Let's start again with the left.
Yeah. Never do lapis with heels, squat. Yeah. This is for leaders, but it's a good exercise for ladies also. One, two, three. And one, two, three. And one, two, three. And change. One, two, three, and one, two, three, and one, two, three, and one, two, three. Good. Now, we will put to the exercise a small thing which does not hurt, it's not painful.
A little bit of pivot. So, just to be clear, how much we have to like paint on the floor of this circle is 360 degree, is 180 degree, or is 90 degree?
Ah, I know what you mean, yes. Yeah. So he's an engineer, you know, when he comes with the, yeah. So it's just a quarter of a sector of the circle, yeah. We're not going in a half circle or not even in a full circle. When we're doing it like that, it's you know, like a quarter of a circle. What
it's
do you mean
exactly. Yeah. So it's from side, from front to the side. Because it can happen that we will continue, but that will not be any more lapis.
Yeah. So the lapis, generally, like Giovanni says, is not going backward.
Yeah.
If we continue the lapis, then things happen, but there are no lapses anymore. So, should we?
Go,
yeah, I hope I can manage to keep.
Okay.
used to lead with flat shoes, but ladies is also a good exercise, also with heels. So we go like the dame, in the moment that, exactly what Giovanni did, in the moment that the leg is close to the side, we will open the side of the body, yeah, and pivot, so we end in the front. So we do the same, like that, and then in the front, just that we add to it a small paneo. One, tap, yes, and close again. And one, tap, and close. And one, tap, and cross, and one, tap, and I managed. And with the other leg. Yeah. Remember of slightly bending the left leg.
Yeah.
Don't overdo it, but don't stretch it because it will not work. So, one, tap, cross, one, tap. Cross, one, tap, cross, one, tap. Okay, good. So now we know what to say.
So this is the point. Now we will turn a little bit more, but this will be lapis with plané.
Mm-hmm. What will Giovanni need me while he's doing that? That's a clear movement for that. So he will lead me.
Just lapis.
Ah, okay. Oh yes, with planeo. Yeah, maybe just lapis with planeo. Okay, yeah. And in a parada. Okay? He could do it for the other side. One, come. Yeah. And it's a classical parada in the forward step of the leg.
If you have a question, please ask or write us.
And we'll see how we get there, because you might see something interesting, if we are in front of each other, and Giovanni just looks like that. So we are exactly in front of each other like we would normally dance. Now Giovanni crosses the leg in front, and tries to do a lapis, like...
Yeah.
Yeah.
There is space problem.
Even if he tries to lead me, it's not working.
Yeah.
The other thing which happens a lot in milongas, it's funny, you have leaders who are not so experienced, so they want to lead a hero with lapis. I'm the man now, you know, they will just do something like that. So lady understands, now go into the hero.
Okay.
Yeah, but don't, ladies, don't. Okay, so we have to be on the side of each other. Our bodies looking to each other, but our hips on one line. One, tap is the moment of the turn, and you see, Giovanni will wait for my foot to set and will finish in a way that he will catch my foot. But he will be in a perfect position already because he turned like we used in the exercise. So it's four, turn, and you see now my foot and his foot, and we stay in the perfect position for the parada. I pass and finish. Okay, now how do we get there? One possibility is that Giovanni will tell me.
Go there.
Yeah. How often does that happen?
Say.
In a
go
yoga,
there.
Yeah.
Yeah, not so often.
Like maybe, for example, never, yeah. Ever, don't do it. We will deny you as our babies if you would like ever stop the dance and tell the lady what to do.
Yeah.
But let's see something interesting. You know, we had, should we take it from the saccada with Ocho, from the Chocotada position from the saccada?
Yeah.
No, we had that saccada and then going here. You see? Now let's see what happens if Giovanni will turn now. And wow!
Ta-da.
We're in front of each other, but we are on the side now. Think, down, down. Magic. Some people call it magic, we call it geometry.
Yeah.
Because if Giovanni, do you want maybe to stay like this and I come in front of you? You know, this is the position that we had a couple of times already, where my body will face, will like look in his direction.
Yeah.
Not like
much.
This. but there and my hips will be exactly looking away. So if he doesn't do nothing, just arrive in axis, I turn out, and we continue the posture. All to wherever.
But if in the moment that I go completely in axis, I turn a little bit, she will turn too in this way. Now, if I know that after I want to go with a lapis, while I am changing the weight, I will take the leg with me and I will cross front, ready to.
Should we do it as also as exercise? And I think we might quite quickly.
Yeah, like side and we have time.
Okay. So, as we go to the side, also good exercise for ladies, and pivot. Yeah, this leg is free. And side. So it's like my left leg is being pulled by my axis. Okay. We go to the right and turn. And you see that the body is there, staying more or less facing towards the camera. Why? Because we have our partner here.
Yeah.
And because we want to say hello to you.
We want to try something the other leg, just to. And remember that the standing leg, try to not be too much stretch, it's a little bit bent.
So, we start like that, you know, like completely symmetrical to each other, but in the moment of the pivot, we will automatically arrive with, so I'm not here anymore, yeah, I'm there.
Yeah, like this balance. She's not, yeah, exactly.
Yeah, so we start in front of each other, but now we turn.
And I have the space to go. Now, when I should go?
So, maybe you go with the leg, and then I think when I'm coming to do my step.
With which leg? How is the combination?
Yeah. Yes. Giovanni's left leg is free, but he will lead me and just accompany me. Tap, tap. And finish.
So I will go with the leg together to her back step. And obviously, because it's in a flow, I go forward when she's going back, and in the flow, I am opening while she's going side. And when she go completely with the weight on the side, I will pivot.
Wow. Tap. Now, do we know that coordination form a different heel? Like backside forward, where you don't do this thing and you don't do the lapis and you start in an easier way?
Just turn on the left.
Yes. So remember, ladies and gentlemen, when we did a Newman, it was like now moment and now. Yes? We told you then, please incorporate the dynamics in your body because we will save a lot of money later. And that's the moment. Giovanni could continue the heel, you know, like which we will not do now, but just to see. It would be the exact same thing. It would be exactly the same coordination, I think it's a simple thing.
Yeah. And we will call this lapis position.
Yeah.
This position from now will be lapis position, and you will hear this really a lot of time.
So lapis position of the hero and lapis position of the contra hero. Wow! Yeah.
Yeah. So let's
put it together.
Yeah. What we need to arrive there?
I don't know. I'm far over. We started exactly with that hero, yeah? Overturned it to continue to the misacada position.
Exactly.
Sacada and done. Yeah? And now we and we don't see it, but we will see that. Giovanni makes me pass and arrives in axis. And I love that passive. I really love the feeling.
So what we do at the beginning, at the end?
So maybe let's take it from
here.
Yeah. And now the simple way would be pull the foot back. Yeah. It's okay.
But it's too simple.
It's
we
simple
can do better.
So, what Giovanni will do now is while when I go, now we move circularly around each other. He will arrive on me. And then we go. Yeah.
It's really. Also, if we go parallel and we go with this back, have really a cool flow, a cool dynamic.
A feeling of suspense.
Yeah.
In the moment that I'm going like arriving,
yeah.
It's a very like.
Yeah, because we go, the woman comes from the parada. So there is this movement, this like pendulum from up to down to up and go down again. So and this is. Cool.
Which means leaders who have to be very, very good when coordinating your lead with my timing, feel my timing, and because it will be exactly the moment, you know, the moment that I'm here when Giovanni will continue. So if you look at my left leg and I will not have a partner right now, the leg behind, you know, that should come and go.
Yeah.
That's the cool part. So the flow is defined by the way you draw with the free foot of the lady. You know, if we make a stop here, like that, we cut the movement and we go.
Yeah, after we can go everywhere, will be not
yeah.
the same energy, flow and dynamic.
So even when it's like really slow, that idea is always of slow or fast as a matter. But
if you see, also if we go slow, her leg never stopped.
Always movement.
Yeah. Let's show from all the direction. Yeah. So let's start from back.
Position.
From the last position. course, if you have a question, just ask. We wish you a nice evening. Stay tuned, because after the results of the Milonga class,
and Giovanni and Laura,
and this is the last class of the week.
No classes tomorrow, but we're happy to see you again, or being seen, hopefully by you again on Monday.
Exactly.
Thank you very much, Giovanni.
Thank you, Angela.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.